morning, but they work. I go over the bends with the car, the gas bill. First of all, sometimes I paddle. I row my canoe 24 hours paddling. Reach me up, God, just to spread the word of God. And my desire is to go into the highways, into the byways, and tell someone about Jesus. Jesus loved them. Thank you very much.
You know, Chavez is trying his best to stop us from going into Venezuela. And we thank God for brothers like this that has the heart for God, that has the heart for the lost. You know, there's places that Brother Jerome and his brethren can go to that I can't go because of government restrictions and regulations. You know, this trip, we didn't get to cross the Venezuela borders because of things that are going on through Chavez and other things and because of the military police. But see, Brother Jerome can. He can take the gospel, the things that we come and share with him. He can take those things and go across to our brothers and sisters over there and share with them. And we just thank you, Brother Jerome, that you have the heart to do that. And we just pray for you constantly. And we ask you that's watching this video, we ask you to pray for Brother Jerome and the other members in Embutero. They're right on the Venezuela border, that they can continue to go through, that the door will stay open for them. You see, we as Americans, we see that door closing. And as I was in your village yesterday, I asked the people to pray and ask God to keep that door open for us, that we can continue to go. But if for some reason that door closes, we know that you'll keep carrying the gospel and going. And that's the reason that we can keep coming back and doing
what
we do for you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you so very much.